I'm just a normal kid. Oh yeah, except when I'm swinging through the streets as Spider-Man. When an earthquake hit my mom's birthplace, Puerto Rico, I wanted to help. But our fundraiser got mixed up in trouble when my classmate's dad went missing. I had to help my friend, but someone was trying to shake me off the trail. Whoever they were, they had some crazy powers, like superhero or super villain powers. What's going on? All I can say is, it's about to get real.